Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. You! Oh, gods! Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening! This isn't happening!
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Talia's the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside them.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Who are you? Another refugee? Gods really have abandoned your people, Dark Elf. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned tomorrow, Wind. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon
you. For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in Oblivion is that?
Sentry, what do you see?
What is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
We need to move now! Up through the tower. Let's go! We just need to move.
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
Stay close to the wall!
Are you
said.
Into the keep zone! They're leaving!
It's you and me, prisoner! Stay close!
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Let's see where this goes. We can't be the only survivors.
We need to get moving. That dragon is tearing up the whole keep.
Just give me a minute. I'm out of breath.
Hear that? Storm clouds. Maybe we can reason with them.
Imperial dog!
So... freedom!
Yeah! Ah!
There may be a way out, down this way. See if you can find some potion. Done then? This way.
these boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Mostly keep ages ago.
See if you can get it open with some picks. Find everything.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
Free them or son of God! Yeah!
Let's see where this goes.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
a bear just ahead. See him? I'd rather not tangle with him right now. I'm going to see him fine. Just take it nice and
looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.